Hi, I'm Adam Frank, Rabbi at Moreshet Yisrael in downtown Jerusalem. Welcome to A Couple Minutes of Torah. In this week's Torah portion, VaYeshev, the narrative is centered around the life of Joseph, Jacob's favorite son. Of course, the son who receives the coat of many colors. The son is also empowered with the power of prophecy that God gives him to interpret dreams. But there's another story in this week's Torah reading that has to be mentioned. The story of Judah and his daughter-in-law, Tamar. Judah requests of Tamar to do everything that's expected of her as an Israelite woman. She fulfills her duties, and in the end, she's dismissed. She's forgotten. She decides to deceive Judah and raise her voice, and ultimately, she's proven correct. Judah publicly admits that she's more just than he. Tamar has changed the reality for the Jewish woman through her actions. It's an incredible statement about the changes that need to occur even today and how they're going to happen. I'm not talking about changes because there's a pressure in modernity pushing or pulling Judaism to change its ways. I'm talking about those of us who are within the tradition, those of us who are continually living a life of Judaism, Torah study, and we're the ones who raise our voices and demand change. Look, if somebody's on the sidelines and they're saying, new, Judaism, you need to change, it's easy to dismiss that voice. But if somebody is within the framework, within the tradition, somebody who is playing the game, she's on the field, he's on the field, and raises a voice of change and demands more and expects more, that voice cannot be ignored. Tamar raises her voice and the system changes because of her. For those of us who are inside the game, we're on the playing field, we're the ones from whom change has to emanate. Shabbat Shalom.